now we're getting to the another episode, which is also another Christmas special, A Hearthwarming's Tale. Now, in my opinion, this is better than A Hearthwarming Eve for so many reasons. This is supposed to be tell that Starlight Glimmer isn't really into the holiday that much because of her character, development, but it's still good for what this episode is trying to do. And I really liked the story that Twilight says to Starlight Glimmer. Especially that they made the book version of Starlight Glimmer more of a mad and not caring person installed in this holiday. But it's just basically what Christmas is all about. Some people just don't like Christmas and some people hate Christmas. And Starlight Glimmer in this book fiction is really hate Christmas, to be honest. But for the rest of the episode, it just contains of ponies like Applejack and Pinkie Pie telling that this holiday is so important to other ponies, but Starlight Glimmer's character just doesn't. And we get to see her past on why she really didn't like this holiday to begin with. Now, I know my last reveal on Christmas say that this is way too predictable, but to be fair, this episode is a little better than the last episode for several reasons. Starlight Glimmer's character in this is just understandable and maybe cliched, but it'd still be understandable of why she didn't like Hearthwarming's Eve, especially that in the reality where Starlight Glimmer didn't have no part of Hearthwarming's Eve, even though everyone else really wants her back to the holiday spirit, is kind of really believable. And the scenes where Applejack's character shows Starlight Glimmer's character in the flashbacks, you can pretty much understand the way this is going. I know that it's cliche and predictable, but it's really nothing bad at all. So, what I'm gonna say here is that most of this episode is cliched and too hard to be taken seriously. I know I really don't have enough material to talk about this episode, but I saw this episode once and I know what it's trying to say. And the fact that this is another Christmas episode from My Little Pony, I just really got nothing else to say about this episode except it's cliched and you pretty much know what's gonna happen. Yeah, I know I didn't put a lot of effort in the Christmas specials, but I know I said this a lot, but it's true. It's cliched and predictable, but in a very good way. And the good way in this episode is how they execute Starlight Glimmer's character on why she didn't like A Hearthwarming's Eve until at the very end, she really wants to be part of it. As for the songs, there are a lot in this episode, and almost all of them are decent. The first song is enjoyable and predictable, but still, it's still enjoyable, and it can show the character on why she really hates A Hearthwarming's Eve, and when she completely uses it, when she wants to make every pony completely hate this holiday, I got nothing else to say about that. I just see this a lot. You pretty much know where this is going, but still. As for the other songs, they're decent and Christmas related, but that's all I have to say. And the ending song is great. Nothing special either. I know I didn't put a lot of explanation on this episode and the last episode, but it's just that when cliche and predictable stuff do it in the right way, I just really got nothing else to say about it. Like, the Christmas episodes in some shows when they do cliche and predictable things, I just got nothing to say about it except that they're trying to make it safe. So when they try to make it safe for the second time in this episode, I just got no material about it at all. I know you might say that I'm not looking into the characters. Well, I've seen this a lot, so I pretty much know of what it's going to tell and what it's going to do. So anyway, this episode is very good. I know I didn't put a lot of detail about this episode, and I didn't talk about all the characters, but if you've seen all the holiday stuff in the past, you pretty much know where this is gonna go in a very cliched but fun lesson and episode to watch. I give this episode an 8 out of 5. I say it's better than the last Christmas episode, but not great by any means. I'm Lonely Fanboy Friday here, and since we have one more week until my little point mouth is done, I'm gonna look up one very bad episode, and the rest will be all season 6 episodes. So I'll see you next time.